What's the first
All
one?
Right, I'm going to have Mike help me with this one.
Okay.
So, Mike, we're going to do chest presses on the ball. And I like using a stability ball because it does work your core. So I like more bang for your buck. So you're going to roll out. Keep your neck supported on the ball.
You guys are doing a great job.
Keep your butt up, Mike. Butt up. There we go.
There you go. Look at that core work.
And you're going to go up together with the dumbbells. You want to come close, but don't touch. Come back down. You don't want to drop your elbow below your shoulder because then you're putting extra stress on your shoulders. So you're going to go up, then back down. Up and back down. And make sure that you keep your butt up.
Keep it up. There you go. A little bit higher. It's good.
And together, and then back down. So you want to do one set of 12.
Keep going.
And carefully roll up when you're done with your hundreds.
He's stuck.
Wow, that's great form. All right, roll that up. Well, that just happened.
I didn't mean to do that.
And only use a stability ball if you're used to it.
Which, clearly you are. You're a pro already. All right.